Rebel Cask Strength, is it better than the Distillers Collection? I'll let you know. Watch my review, Bourbon Banter's 2020. Money shot, money shot.